second. Woo.
What up, guys? If any of you guys came from my Junk Removal channel, you know who I am. But if you don't and you're new to this channel, guys, my name is Andrew. I'm a software engineer, a serial entrepreneur, and a junk removal business owner. My junk removal company, which you can follow that channel here, and you can see that on that channel, I built my junk removal business in the first year to doing just shy of 1.1 million gross with a quarter million in profit. We're on our second year in business and we're on track to do 1.2, 1.3 million this year. And only my second year in business. We are close to 550 reviews across 3 Google Maps locations. I'm taking everything that I've learned from the junk removal business and translating that over to the cleaning business. So my goal is to scale the cleaning business, but not just that, guys. I'm building a field service management tool to compete with all the other FSMs out there, House Call Pro, Jobber, Workies, all of those. I'm very excited to show the journey of me building the software company, building Jedi Cleaners, and you guys coming along for the journey. So if that sounds exciting, please hit subscribe, like, comment, all that jizz jazz, and I'll see you on the other side. Welcome to my office. Check it out. So we got my desk, we got one of my IKEA cabinet drawer thingy over here. We're gonna get another one over here for a filing cabinet though. And we got all my books up there. It's pretty cool, right? A whole little setup. I figured I would film a video showing kind of what I'm working on right now, guys, for building, working on Dispatch, because that's what this new channel is gonna be about. So I don't have too much exciting stuff right now, but I just wanna document the process of what I'm going through and what I'm building. And I figured just whipping out my phone is the easiest, quickest way. As you can see, I am waiting to get on the call. As you guys know, this is online jobs. I have my phone operator, customer service positions. Ignore that number because those are the people who are not listening. They're responding to the ad. I told them to email. So we got way more people who emailed for the ad. But you see, I have 2 ads for phone operator positions. But what I wanted to show you guys is this. I'm looking for a programmer. So I've been doing a lot of meetings trying to pick out a good programmer. It's very hard working with remote developers, especially when there's a language barrier and it's in a different, you know, you don't know if they're a good coder. This could cause a lot of issues for anybody else trying to build an app. I do not recommend doing this. The only reason I'm gonna be able to get away with this is because I'm gonna be coding with them. I will be able to monitor and be working and coding along with them so I know if I'm being fucked with, because that's the problem with remote development is most people who outsource their project, they have this idea and they need a programmer, then they outsource it, then they're screwed. I'm actually hiring somebody as an employee full-time, not on a contract basis where, you know, I get a dev shop or a dev team and they build it and it comes back and I know code. That's the big difference is I can get away with this because I understand code and I'll know if they're good, if they're not, if they're bullshitting, they're lying, whatever. I'm pretty excited. I'm also trying to find co-founders, preferably a co-founder who's really good at coding and I can avoid getting engineers remote, but I'm most likely gonna have a hybrid of both. I'll have a co-founder, a technical co-founder, maybe 2 co-founders, and maybe we know how to code, but we also have a couple engineers from the Philippines helping us because making a CRM is no small feat, guys. Let me flip the camera back around and show you what else I'm working on. So guys, this is a beautiful website to run contests. You may know about 99 Designs, but I had the logo, as you can see right here. I had the logo designed here, right there. I love the logo. I'm actually thinking about renaming the company and the name is awesome. It's gonna be so dope. I think you guys are gonna really like the new name, but you know, the name is not a big deal. We've got 6 more months before we drop the beta, so we got plenty of time to work with the name, but I'm gonna roll with Dispatch for now. It's beautiful. More importantly, guys, the website. And there's another thing, when you use services like this instead of hiring a designer, these people can give you a really good foundation, but you wanna make sure you can continue working with them because these are just foundational designs, right? Based on the notes I gave them, but there's still a lot more to do. But let me just pull up one. Ignore all the data, it's gonna be different data that I put on there, but you guys can see kind of like, you know, some of the screens that we're working on. That's gonna be super cool. It's gonna show, yeah. And this is not final, guys. Don't even think this is final. Not even close. There's a lot more to do. I have to go in here and start making my adjustments. Hold on, let me show you what else. We got shirts for Jedi Junk Removal because I needed more, 32 of those. And then check it out. We got some aprons for Jedi cleaners because I told you I'm working Jedi cleaners. And of course, my dispatch hats. And then some polos for the cleaning girls. So we got like $1,800 of inventory right here for Jedi junk removal and the cleaning business and dispatch. So got a lot of awesome stuff coming, guys. Obviously you're gonna see me building the Jedi cleaners business, and then I'm gonna be showing you me building dispatch. The stuff in the back end, you know, me programming a little bit, me coding, business decisions that I decide to make, why I hire certain people. When I find my co-founder, guys, I'll show you what I did to get a co-founder, because a co-founder in tech is, it's not required, but it makes all the difference. But anyway, that's it for now. We could talk all night or sit in silence, watching shitty movies, getting high. All right, guys, we got some stuff in today. I'm excited because once you get these basics, it kind of feels like it starts to become real, the business. This is my cat, Sober. We've got some basic VistaPrint stuff here, guys. What do we got? Okay, guys, what we have here from VistaPrint, some business cards. I just got the smallest order for now because I'm actually gonna be making changes. I just had to hurry up and get these ordered because I need to get verified on Google. Google wants a video verification. And we have door hangers and business cards. All right, so what do we got here? How cool is this?
Here's our door hanger. Cleaning your place with the force. And then the back, our services. So just something really, really simple. I just wanted to hurry up and get something out. I want to be able to get verified in Google and just start hanging these. These are just, you know, I'm going to make these a little bit better. Here we have the business card. And yes, it's a picture of my truck because I don't know. I just decided to do that. I am going to change the logo from a guy to my girl. I'm going to put her as the caricature because more people are comfortable with a female cleaner. But now I have everything necessary to get approved from Google, because Google's video verification, they want to see your documents, they want to see like a business card and all this stuff. And we're ready to rock with the cleaning business. The clothes are coming, the aprons, the polos, all of that stuff should be here within a week, so I'll show you guys that soon. And then I got the website built for a killer deal. I can't wait to show you guys the website. I'm gonna be hiring and doing interviews, then running ads. And I'm gonna show you the Google Local Service ads, how I run those. I'm gonna go through the Google ads, what we're gonna do with the Google ads. So I'm really excited, guys, to go through the process of building this cleaning business with you guys. If anything sounds interesting, following me from building the cleaning business to building the software that I'm gonna be working on, subscribe to this new channel. I hope that you like what you're about to see. This was the first video. It's gonna take me a few weeks to get into the flow of what this channel is gonna be. I don't know how I'm gonna film it. I'm experimenting with it right now. I'm just using the phone camera because, like, I don't wanna have to set up lights and all this stuff. I just want it to be like a vlog, but I don't wanna have to carry a camera around because that got so annoying. That's why I stopped the vlogs. But if I can just use my phone, guys, and you're okay with the phone vlogs, let me know. Toodles!